Yo, what it do, YouTube? It's your boy, Mr. Free Smoke, back at you with another video, man. Y'all already know what today's video was about, man. Three OP builds with the Hokage Naruto moveset. Man, he just dropped 2 days ago, man. And I gotta tell you, people is going wild with these moves. I'm telling you, I have seen people with one-shot builds already, and it just dropped 2 days ago. I'm gonna tell you right now, I feel like they gonna nerf it. I really do. Because that Rasengan Rampage, it takes a lot of health off a person. It does tremendous damage. Now the Twin Karuma palm attack thing, that move is alright to me. I like that move. I really do. I like that move a lot. But honestly, I really favoritism the Rasengan Rampage. I like that move the most. But I really feel like they're going to nerf that just because it take a lot of damage. And it's, man, the range on it. You really don't got to be that close. But at the same time, you do, but you don't. But if you know how to work it, you'll be all right. But that move is raw. But I also figured out a couple ways on how to counteract that move, too. And I will be dropping a video on that possibly in the 3 days, 4 days. Probably two, less than that. I'm not sure. Whenever I find the time to, I'll probably be dropping a video on that. Because I really want to show people like how to get out of that. Because, you know, that could be real aggravating. People already using Octa Hug and Rasengan Rampage and stuff like that. But before I, you know what I'm saying, before I spoil it for y'all, I'm going to just jump right into it and show y'all the builds that I have seen people use on me. And one build that I came up with, well, I don't know. I feel like I came up with it because, I don't know. I just feel like I came up with it. I feel like I was the first to think about it. So, I don't know. Hey, but with that being said, we finna jump right into it.
See what I've learned.
Now, this build right here, I feel like I came up with this, I haven't seen nobody use this one, besides me. So, yeah. But this build right here, man, it's nice. It's really nice. It's real, real nice. The little dynamic entry. Look, boom. And then hit him with the Rasengan Rampage. Boom. Nice little combination. I messed up on that one right there, but when I get the full combo, y'all gonna see. Like, it does tremendous damage, too. It does a lot of damage, too. But the one that I'm saying that have the most effect is Octa Hug and Rasengan Rampage. That's the one that had the most damage dealt to me, in my opinion. And man, another thing, they better not end this game with just season 2. They better, look, it needs to be season 3. It should be season 3 because it wouldn't make no sense because we only have one defense the whole entire season 2. Like, come on now. Come on now. Like, really? But, man, anyway, back onto this topic, man. Next build, well, you can see Octa Hug and Rasengan Rampage. That's one shot. Well, ranges, you're going against ranges, automatic one shot, you're going against range. I don't care what you say, it's an automatic one shot because that move alone. It takes half health off of range. Defense, attack, and heal, it don't do that. I only seen it do that in range. Which I kind of figured because range don't have any type of healing system at all. Not whatsoever. They have no type of healing system at all. Which, I don't know. I think that's good, but not good. I don't know. I guess, I don't know. Man, this game has been broken. This game has been real broken. So honestly, nothing is making sense to me anymore. Nothing. The characters they've been dropping lately, the stuff they've been putting in the shop, nothing has been making sense at all. Nothing has been making sense at all. But, and last but not least, Universal Pull and Rasengan Rampage. Now, man, I got somebody in my clan who got this build. It's aggravating. It does a lot of damage, man. It's irritating. I had to make a video on this one for sure. Cause man, I looked at it and I thought about it, but I'm like, nah, I don't want to use it. But man, that build is really, really nice. To me, it's overpowered. If you ask me, it is very overpowered. That just about wraps up today's video, man. Drop a like if you like my content. Drop a dislike if you didn't like my content. Comment if you think it's gonna be a season 3. All right, I'm out. Peace.